Thank you, sir. May I now invite our chief guest, Justice Sri Rajendra Menon, Honorable Chief Justice, High Court of Delhi, for the inaugural address.
Good evening, everybody. Sri VP Joy, Professor Umancheri Pillai, Sri Babu Panikkar, Sri PK Ravindran, Sri George, Sri KG Hari Kumar, Sri Amit Sareen, Madam Ratnam Nair, office bearers of the society, teachers, dear children, parents, ladies and gentlemen. When I heard the manager and Mr. Babu Panikkar speak in Malayalam, I thought I should also venture and speak in Malayalam. But having heard them speak fluently in Malayalam and the hard words used, I thought it is better to go back to my conventional way of speaking, either in Hindi or English, otherwise I'll be booed by this august gathering. The principal, while introducing me to all of you, said I was born in the same year when this school was established. Yes, it was 1957 when both of us came to this world. But he said I was born in Jabalpur. No, I was born in Mannarkad, district Palakkad, Kerala. I migrated to Jabalpur because my father happened to be there since 1945 when I was 1 year of age, and thereafter had my entire education and my career as a lawyer started in Jabalpur. As a lawyer, I used to come to Delhi right from the year 1979, and in those days I used to hear from my Malayali friends, mostly lawyers, about a Kerala school functioning in Delhi. I've heard a lot about this school and this society, but today is the occasion when I had the first time I am here amongst you and found that whatever I had heard was less than what I see here in this campus. A school of this magnitude, of this reputation, of this caliber in the capital of the country needs to be commended, complimented, and the founder of this society, who happens to be with us at the age of 90, should be bowed and praised for what he has given to us. The first principal of the school, I am told, at the age of 90, sits with us, and it's a gift that these people have given to us in this age where education for Malayalis like us, who have migrated from our home state or home district to a place in North India, is a boon for all of us. And it is the labor and the hard work put in by people like this which we are reaping today. Jawaharlal Nehru once said, "The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of our country." Education is an important factor in building the foundation in one's life. And teachers who impart education to our children are the creators of the future of our children. And I am told that in this school, the faculty, the teachers are some of the best in the city of Delhi. I congratulate the members of the society in their venture of having one of the best faculties and teachers to give education to our children. When the Britishers left India in way back in 1946 and we were settling down, I think the literacy rate was around 10%. And at a time when literacy was one of the prime concern for the government of this country, in 1957, our leaders from Kerala thought of having a school like this for Malayalis in Delhi. And if they had established the school then and today, we can proudly say that they also share a place of pride in making Kerala the most literate state in the country. A Malayali, when he is away from Kerala, feels that he is an outsider. In my good old days, when I used to be in school, way back in 1960s, we used to be called Madrasi. And then, as a child, when you were addressed like that by your friends, you felt, why do they call us like that? And today, a time has come when we are recognized as part of the mainstream life in every place in North India. If that was not so, I would have not been here as a Chief Justice of the High Court of Delhi. I practiced in a North Indian town in Madhya Pradesh, Jabalpur. And if a Malayali could be elevated as a judge in North India, it means that we are recognized for our intellect, our hard work, our honesty and integrity, and the country accepts a Malayali anywhere as a person who is fit to be part of the governance of this country. And that is where schools like this, where our children come and study, play an important role in building the character and the lay the foundation for making the career of our children. Dear parents and friends, education is one of the most primary concern which is required for the development of any country. With education, we have character building, acquire knowledge, and we make the future for this country. Our children are placed in the hands of teachers with a hope that they will impart in them and inculcate in them the best of character, education, and prune them in a way that they do proud to their family. And if the parents put their children in schools like this with that hope, it is the bounden duty of the management of such societies and school to ensure that the wishes and dreams of the parents are fulfilled. And I'm happy to learn that the Kerala Education Society has achieved this goal to a very large extent, and I am hopeful that with the dynamic leadership of persons like Babu Panikkar, it will go a long way in building this society and making it one of the premier institutes in the country. I had brought a written speech with various quotations, philosophy of education, philosophy pertaining to grooming of children. I don't think it is necessary for me to read all that before you. I would hand over a copy of this to your principal and ask him to circulate it to the parents and the children. Whatever I spoke from my heart as a Malayali, a Marunadan Malayali who has come up to this position only because of the love, affection of my teachers, gurus, and people like you. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.